The system of the Tower of Babel, the people of Babel. That is the system which even right now is ruling in this young generation. A lot of people are on Instagram preaching and doing all sorts of things. Some of them are not necessarily not called. I'm just telling you today. Some are just like the people of Babel who want to make a name for themselves. Some want to let people see that they too, they are also part of those, the new culture. Because right now, fellas, that the new culture in Ghana is also to be in this Christian world. I've realized everybody wants to get married to the next young pastor. Everybody wants to be associated with this next musician or this popular musician. Like right now, Christianity in Ghana has become a culture too much. So there are a lot of young people at the moment who are even putting on Instagram videos, Facebook videos, and what they are trying to do, there is no government which is leading them. That's the government of God. They are not under any government, but rather they are under the own government of themselves because they want to make a name for themselves.